Your love is everlasting.
Do not deceive yourselves. No one makes a fool of God. A person will reap exactly what he plants. If one plants in the field of his natural desires, from it he will gather the harvest of death. If one plants in the field of the Spirit, from the Spirit he will gather the harvest of eternal life. So let us not become tired of doing good, for if we do not give up, the time will come when we will reap the harvest.
Praise the Lord.